Your Majesty! Come on! Like it! Yeah! Take this! Darkness!
Yeah!
like it!
Maybe Naminé is here.
Hold it!
You've changed. Your own darkness. It doesn't frighten you anymore.
How can you tell?
Because I'm you.
No, I'm me.
I'm me, he says. Must be nice being real.
A fake like me could never get away with saying that. That's right. I'm a phony. A fake. The way I look, the way I feel, everything I remember. And even this newfound power. I thought by finding some new strength, I could finally be someone. Someone who's not at all you! But nothing changes. I'm still just empty. Everything about me is borrowed. As long as you're around, I'll never be more than a shadow!
So, it's over. Death doesn't frighten me. Good riddance to a phony life. My heart was never real. I'm sure even what I'm feeling now is probably all fake.
What are you feeling?
What happens when a fake dies? One like me. Where will my heart go? Does it disappear? It'll go somewhere. Maybe to the same place as mine. A faithful replica until the very end. That's okay.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Like it! Take this! Like it!
Are you Naminé?
Yes.
I see. That was you.
Huh?
Forget it. Nothing.
Please, come this way.
Sora! What have you done to Sora?
Nothing. He's just asleep. To get his memory back.
So, Sora chose to forget about this castle, and get his old memories back?
You have a choice to make, too.
Why me, too? No one's messed with my memories.
It's not your memories. It's your darkness. In your heart there is darkness, and in that darkness is Ansem. He may be at bay for now, but eventually he'll wake. And he will take over you just like he did before. But I have powers you can use. With my powers, I can put a tight lock on your heart. That way, Ansem could never come out from inside you.
What happens to me if I let you do that? Will I forget? Everything? Like Sora? I'll have to.
The darkness in you will be sealed tight just like your memory. You'll stop remembering the darkness. You'll go back to how you were. Riku, please choose.
He doesn't even look worried. Will I sleep like that too?
Yes.
Figures. Sora always did as he pleased. Whatever we'd be doing together, he'd find a way to slack off. Even trying to leave the islands, I did all the work on the raft by myself. That's it. When this slacker wakes up, I'll tell him off. I told him to take care of Kairi, and here he is just taking a nap. But I can't chew him out like he deserves if I've been asleep. I don't need my heart locked. I'm ready. I'm gonna fight Ansem.
But what if his darkness overtakes you?
If that happens, then the darkness will show me the way.
Yes, that's true.
Why do I get the feeling that you knew I would say that?
I didn't know. I hoped. I wanted you to face the darkness. Because you're the one who can.
So that's the reason. That's why you came to my rescue inside that light. In the form of Kairi.
When'd you know?
I knew when I met you. You and Kairi smell the same. Look after Sora.
Darkness!
like it! Take this! Like it! Take this! Like it! Your Majesty! Come on! Take this! Like it! Darkness! Your Majesty! Come on! Like it! Take this! Like it! Darkness!
Take this!
Like it! Take this! Like it! Darkness!
Darkness! Yeah.
Like it! Ha! Ha! Take this! Darkness!
Take this!
Come on!
Take this!
like it! Take this! Just me! Out of my way! Darkness!
Take this! Gosh! I guess you decided not to go to sleep.
How'd you know that?
I heard it from Diz.
Do you know him?
Well, I'm not sure. Got a feeling that I've met him somewhere.
Hey, who are you?
I could be nobody. Or anybody. It is up to you whether you choose to believe in me or not.
Boy, you really like pushing decisions on other people.
And you have pushed away slumber, making the choice to face Ansem.
Do you think I'm reckless?
You have chosen your own path.
Are you supporting me? Or are you abandoning me?
That will be your choice as well.
What's this?
The organization will pursue you. Like a pack of hunting dogs, they will sneak up on you if they sense your presence. However, this cloak that is worn by nobodies will render their eyes and their noses useless. The ears, not so. They wear this to give themselves protection from being devoured by darkness. Is it clear? Even the organization cannot rule the darkness.
Doesn't matter. I won't run from the darkness.
The card will draw out your heart's darkness. Finish your business with Ansem.
Come on. Let's go. He said this card will draw Ansem out.
Don't worry. We can defeat him together.
Sorry. I've got to face him alone.
But why?
There's no point in doing this if I can't do it on my own. But I do need a favor. If Ansem is the victor, he's going to enslave me. If that happens, use your powers to destroy...
Of course! I'll be right there to save you.
Huh? No, that's not it. I want you to destroy...
No way! No matter what happens, I'm gonna be right there to help you. I promise you that. Unless you don't believe I'll come through for you.
I choose to believe in you. Always, Your Majesty.
And I in you. You're not gonna lose. I know it.
Thanks. Ansem! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why in such a hurry? I'll be here at the very heart of darkness, watching you plunge into the same darkness inside of you.
Thank you. Ha!
I smell you, Ansem. Show yourself!
I have watched you fight. I know your strength. Your skill with darkness has grown. It has become more mature. And yet why? Why do you accept the darkness? But still refuse me. You know you and I are similar. We both follow where the darkness leads. Indeed, we are the same. So why? Does some part of your heart still have a fear of the dark?
That's not it. The truth is, I just can't stand your foul stench.
You are a fool. You should know my powers well by now.
Yeah, I know. Or did you forget? I used all the power you had to give, and Sora still beat me. I'm not at all impressed with your powers.
Very well. In that case, you shall sink into the abyss!
Open your heart!
Yeah!
Guardian!
Your Majesty! Come on!
What a way to go.
This is the end.
This is hardly the end. Your darkness, I gave it all to you. My dark shadow lingers. Someday, I will return!
Sora. Kairi.
Gosh, Riku, I know you wanted to do this alone, but you don't mind getting a little help, do you? So, Riku, what happens next? Are you going home?
I can't go home. Not yet. It's still here. It's really faint, but I can sense him. So, I think his darkness may still have a hold on me.
Your darkness belongs to you, just the same way your light does. Up till now, I thought darkness was something that should never exist. Then, I spent time with you and changed my mind. The road you chose, I didn't know. Light and dark, back to back. With you, I think they might meet in a way nobody's seen before. Wonder where that road leads. I'd like to see myself.
Huh?
I'd like to walk the road with ya.
Your Majesty, I'm really flattered. I don't know what to say.
Gosh, Riku! You know you don't have to call me that now. We're pals.
Fair enough, Mickey. What are you making me choose now?
Between the road to light and the road to darkness.
Neither suits me. I'm taking the middle road.
Do you mean the twilight road to nightfall?
No. It's the road to dawn.